And let's say you got the dig in there.
Yes.
So you can't really tell, but there's all kinds of little green
alien
dust.
Oh, okay. Yes.
It's good for you, but it clogs up your straw. So anyways, you see that?
Yes.
What do you do with that? That's what you do.
That's the mark.
That's a perfect
great, 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 great. That's fantastic. That's a good idea.
Ready for another one?
Oh, yes, the nature of Brazil.
Oh. Just like that. The mark of a true mate drink.
Yes.
So you roll out like that.
Uh-huh.
Then you go like this.
Gaucho styling.
One of those and that combined, people think you're a freak.
Okay.
I think when you well, painting is a little bit different, but I think at least acting and performing music, you tend to want to be your best self that you can be. You know, you want to be able to perform at your highest level. Mm-hmm. And drinking mate not only energizes you so that, you know, you have energy and stamina to like push yourself and be fully present in that sort of sense, but it also the process of drinking it and the fact that it's completely natural and was spiritually involved in the whole process of making it, it also like totally focuses you and centers you and is more of a complete source of a healthy energy nutrition instead of like coffee, which just immediately goes like right to your heart.
Mm-hmm.
And it's this sustainable energy, you know, it lasts a long time and it totally makes you feel great. You're in a great mood. It gives you a lot of energy so that you're going to be charismatic, you're going to be captivated, but you're also going to be focused, articulate, and you're not going to it's not like slamming an espresso or a monster energy drink or something like that before you play where you come down, you crash down. And then I think the same thing goes for visual artists. I think it's just, it's very inspiring, and it keeps you creative. It keeps you happy and feeling good and positive. It enhances your mood. And those are all things that I think anyone's looking for when they're trying to be creative, you know? I have a couple of friends that I've turned on to mate. They're all singers and musicians. Like Jason Mraz or my friend Jesse Balin. He's a great singer. She said, makes you feel like a stallion.
Tepid mate, getting ready for the goodness. Mate for your friends. Just appreciating the whole process.
Yes.
It's a beautiful ritual.